National 9 News with Dixie Marshall and Bob Harnett.
Tonight a perfect...
Finally tonight, have a listen to this, the loudest car in Australia. That's the kind of distortion you get at 155.4 decibels, the new national car audio record. The modified Mazda was custom built to handle the sound, which is pumped out of 8 15-inch subwoofers by 4,000 watts of power. The volume like standing behind a jumbo jet.